Hello, hello, hello. And welcome back to the Waraxi Gaming Channel. I am Waraxi, and we are back with our Valhalla 3 mod pack in Minecraft. I did a little work off camera, so I'm going to show you around a little bit, and then today is going to be a resource gathering episode. So if I get any worthwhile resources, I will cut back in. So here we go. So, I love storage drawers and all the and other mod packs. So I started working on building basically a storage area. Right now I have an indoor farm with onions and wheat. Outside. Once it loads and the rain goes away. It's 140, so I'm gonna be careful out there. Get my sword back out. Outside, I have a couple things of hemp seeds. And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and plant the new seeds. This is so I can go ahead and get string. And eventually, once we get garden cloches and get industrial engineering up off the ground, we will use these industrial hemp fibers to fuel our furnace and stuff. Where's the other string? There it is. We got one, two string in there. So each of these 2x2 drawers can carry 8 stacks. So I probably will change stuff around, like to get all the cobblestone into one rack and stuff like that, but not right now. So like I said, we got onions and wheat in here. During the day tomorrow, I'll probably go out and get some more different types of plants. We got 3x3. We got 3 blocks on either direction from this little water source. So I'll probably not expand it this way or where the door is. So probably expand it this way and this way. This door leads down to our lava pit. Put a door down there just to discourage people from coming down from our mine. And over here is our mechanism ore processing for tier one. So basically, what happens is put ore blocks into this chest, they'll go into the hopper, and they'll go into the enrichment chamber. And then they'll go from one iron ore to two dust. Then they'll go into this energized smelter. And each dust will get smelted down into its ingot and then piped into the chest. So right now we got bronze, uranium, osmium, copper, and iron. So any tin, I'm going to. So we'll take the tin out because we don't want the tin to go into ingots. We want the tin to go straight into dust. So we'll just put the tin ore in there. The tin and the copper make bronze, as we saw in the previous episode. And then this is our metallurgic infuser. And then see this cable coming through here. I'll show you outside. What is outside? Hey, look, it stopped raining. So what is outside is this solar generator. So it's currently producing power based on the sun being up. Hey, look, a bee. And it's just feeding the power. It's another passive... passive generator. So once we get three of these, I'll show you. So once we get four solar generators, we will turn them into an advanced solar generator. Shift N, advanced solar generator directly absorbs the sun's rays with a little loss to produce energy. So yeah, I need to make four solar generators, two infused alloys, and three iron ingots, and it can hold 80 KFE, as opposed to this one holds 3.38 KFE. So right now, as you see, it's only generating the 15.8 because it is... it's generating 15.8, but all the energy that it's not storing is going into these pipes to feed our mechanism generator, our mechanism ore processing. So, the goal for today is to go down into our mine, find some gold, get some more solar panels, and continue working on our upgrading our mechanism. Also, what we're going to do is we're going to go out, like I said, into the field, hit some grass, get some more seeds, see if we can't get any other stuff of the Farmer's Delight. Plants like potatoes and carrots and stuff like that. So once I come back and find something good, I'll come back and show you. So as you saw in the background, we have a village. So I'm gonna go explore the village, see what they got for us. They got a farmer. What do you want? You want 22 carrots for an emerald. 26 onions for an emerald.
Huh?
And you got a composter. Okay. Currently. What's in here? Ooh, a bed. You know what? Let's go ahead and take the bed. I'm just going to steal your bed. Hey, I got a bed. Thank you. Let's see what they got in these other... buildings. If they have these buildings have a bookcase or something, I'm taking the bookcase. Ooh, what is this? Smithing table. Upgrade gear. Can I take this? Yes, I will take the smithing table. Thank you. I'm just gonna pillage this village. Another bed. Nothing else. Let's see what they got in here. That's the yellow bed. Got a... what is this? Oh. You're just a villager. Okay. Another bed. Check this house. Just a bed. What's in here? Rich soil. This is just a farmer's... just a farming town. Bed. A bed. Just a bed. Chest. Ooh. Got some tomato seeds, some cabbage seeds, potato. Yeah, we'll take all this. Thank you. So I'll leave the doors open for the buildings that I've already looked in. I think I already looked in this one, but I'll look again. Oh. What? Alright, let's look this way. Ooh, what is this? Beetroot. Yeah, I'll take one of those, thank you. Carrot. Wheat, carrot. Do I have any carrots in me? Tomato seeds, beetroot seeds. No, I don't have any carrots. You know what? We're gonna take a carrot seed. Carrot. Carrot, beetroot, carrot, potato, wheat. Carrot, potato, wheat. Alright. Where did we come from? Doesn't matter. Checking this one. That's where we took the bed from. Another bed. I think we've already checked this house. This is where we got the smithing table. And we got this house. Alright. So we got some cabbage, we got some tomatoes, we got some beetroots, some potatoes, and carrots. Put beetroot, cabbage, and there's tomatoes, right? Put the tomatoes in there, yeah. All right, let's do this. Tomatoes. Tomato, tomato, tomato. Cabbage, beetroot, beetroot, beetroot. And let's do another, let's do a potato. And then we can do another row over here. That's it for what we want to do. Seven. Put the beetroot and the carrot down. Put the carrots down. So beetroot we can go ahead and put in here. Auto sort. Auto sort. Smithing table we can go ahead and put down next to our stuff over here. All right. That is, you're just going to see a cut right there. The game crashed while I was going through all the recipes for upgrading our gear with the smithing table. So, it's 2200. We're going to go down to the bedrock level. And we're going to go ahead and continue. Let's look at diamond. Where is diamond found at? World gen. So it's found on. Yeah. Found at Y level 2 through 16. Alright, so that's what we're going to do. We're going to go down to our bedrock level and just start mining out, and whenever I find something good I will come back and let y'all know. Do some harvesting real quick. game catch up. There we go. Let's go ahead and put... Yeah, we're going to do some inventory management, but for now, we're going to go ahead and put this stuff away. Seeds down there. Eggs. Do we have any eggs yet? Nope. Oh, don't do that. Mechanism fiber. Alright. We're gonna, if we got 46 HP on that one, so we'll go ahead and break 46 blocks and then we'll come back up. And lapis, nice. Now already broken. This might be where we go ahead and make our stairs too. I'm tired of jumping. Yeah, we're gonna make stairs. Do we want stone stairs, diorite stairs? Let's make diorite stairs, why not? And then let's go over here to our ore processing. Still plugging away on the iron, yeah. You're still plugging away at iron. Do we have sticks? We don't have sticks. Beetroot is growing, cabbage is not growing, potatoes growing, tomato seeds, I think they're growing. Yeah, they're growing. Okay. Thank you.
your diary. No, diary, diary, right. There you go. Forty more stairs.
More coal. Uranium ore. Copper.
stairs. Another geode.
All this diorite so we can get our finish up our stairs. Maybe we'll find some more ores or something down here. We need to put down our, I guess, a nickel. Nickel just looks weird. Some ex-petrified ore. We got almost full stacks of diorite, so that should take us down to bedrock, maybe. One more. Alright. Is that clay? Yeah, it was clay. Just want to take this out for later. We're going to need clay. Collect all the clay we can. Gold. Hopefully it's a good vein. We got 4. That essentially means we got 8 gold now. That's the big resource we are looking for, is gold. So we can make some more of the solar panels, so we can make the advanced solar generator. Could always do with some more iron. Throw that down there. Probably should have put that down when I saw the gold so y'all could see it, but I'm pretty sure y'all saw the gold. Alright. Put it right there. Is that iron? Yep, iron. So we're building the stairs and getting resources. A lot of this is going to get cut out.
our torches already? Here we are. This is gonna break here soon. Called it. Go put our newly found ores over here to our processing center. We got iron, osmium, gold, uranium, copper. We got two stacks of iron out of that.
We got some iron up there.
We're not gonna get enough. We're not gonna be. We're not gonna have enough stairs to get down to the bottom. But luckily, we have a workbench down there, so we can go ahead and finish it. Diorite.
We have now made stairs all the way from the top to the bottom. Let's fix this one. It doesn't work. All right. Now, do that. Let's take our iron out. Alright, so which way are we going? We got coal. We got wood? No. We got one torch. Which way do we want to go? North? Alright, let's get this lapis. Got some coal. Some redstone, got some arcane gilded darkstone. What can we do with that? Can we do anything with that? I don't think so. It just looks cool. Arcane golden hoe. Arcane gold ingot. Arc furnace recycling. Nope. How do we get that? Nope. Okay. Let's get this coal. Petrified ore, more redstone. What is this? Runestone. Harvest level 3. Oh. diamond pickaxe for that one. So, we'll go around that one. Let's look at how to upgrade our stuff. Onto a base. Basic tier installer. It's probably what we need. So, iron, basic control units, iron and osmium. Redstone and osmium, sorry. So we need... basic tier installer. Where'd it go? There it is. So four redstone in the thing. Planks. Alright, let's go get some planks. So make it go a little bit faster. 10 ore. I think that's all we needed. So let's go over here. Let's upgrade all our things to the basic tier. So let's do 1, 2, 3, 4. Make some osmium out there. So kill our power a lot more. Basic tier. We got those. We got some iron. Let's just get the whole thing. Let's put our tin in here. Iron in there. Should probably put a crafting table over there. We want the basic tier installer. So I'm pretty sure what we do is we go ahead and either right click it or shift right click. Upgrades. There we go. Basic enriching factory. Alright, now we need the energy upgrades and the speed upgrades. So let's do two more. I'm gonna upgrade this one to the basic energized smelting factory. Basic smelting factory. Yeah, you're completely out now. You get it? Okay. Let's go get a another upgrade. Basic tier installer. So we're gonna go upgrade the smelter. Basic smelting factory. Auto sort. Auto sort doesn't really matter. Now we need the energy upgrade. which needs glass, gold, dust, fused alloys. Fused alloy is 3 redstone, so let's do an energy upgrade on this guy for now. So these ones don't get upgrades, right? Glass and gold dust. What's gonna go first? I need this. I need the gold to go first. Thank you. I'm gonna put the osmium back in there. That's going. As soon as this gold dust gets, as soon as this one gold dust gets done, we're gonna go ahead and make our energy upgrade and go ahead and call it. Machines chunk loaded. That's if we leave. Increases the speed. Filter that separates heavy water from regular water. Okay. Reduces noise generated. Alright, give me that dust. Give me that dust. Gold dust, nice. Alright. Now we need 2 glass. So we're gonna go ahead and grab some sand from over here. Grab some hemp fibers. Two glasses, energy upgrade. 1 glass. Two glass. Energy upgrade. All right. Let's put an energy upgrade in our enrichment chamber. Alright, so now it's needing less, I guess. No. That's what it is. So it's increasing its effect by 1.33%. So I'll grab this out of here. So it needs less now? Yeah, it needs less energy. So once this pops out, go ahead and call it for today. Next episode will be upgrading our factories. Speed and energy. There we go. Alright. Let's go away from our machines right now so we can actually talk. Alright. Thank you for hanging out. And we will talk to you in the next one. Do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what I've been doing good. Let me know what I need to improve on, change. And give me some suggestions on what to work on next. Alright. Talk to you in the next one. Bye.